Funeral arrangements are well in place to bury the 17 people who perished in a vehicular accident November 10th. Two people involved in that accident are still unaccounted for. On that dreadful day, those who were killed were returning from a funeral when the bus they were traveling on plunged into the sea. The driver, 47-year-old Michael Alexander, was among the dead.
The cause of death, the result, revealed death by a brainstem transection, fracture on dislocation of the upper cervical vertebrae due to blunt trauma and also sustained chest injuries.
A post-mortem examination was performed on the other people who were aboard that bus.
We had 17 confirmed deaths as far as it relates to that accident. And post-mortem was performed on every single person. And the cause of death generally, most of them that are a result of asphyxiation due to drowning and head injury.
The burial for those who perished in the tragic accident is scheduled to take place on Wednesday at the Miku Plain Field. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actill.